And a man accused of attempted murder and torture pleaded not guilty in court today. Franco Ochoa is facing multiple charges. Investigators say that he and his wife held a woman captive inside their East Bakersfield apartment. They say that they tortured her for several days. Deputies say the couple then set the apartment on fire, leaving the woman to die. The woman managed to escape, though. Police in Oxnard arrested the couple. They're also due back in court later this month.